coming back. So I'd like to, and Mike Shane, this happened largely because of him.
Thank you.
He really did all of the work to make sure that today was a success. And so thank you for doing that work, Mike. We really appreciate it.
Right, Mike. I'd like to say our work has just started, and I want to encourage everyone to come to our meetings, grow the movement, build the movement. We've opened up a new front in the housing rights struggle. It's a front that's always existed, but it's now merged with the Occupy movement. And I want you to invite, I want to invite all of you to come to our Thursday meetings. The meetings, let's see, where are they going to be, the next one?
January 3rd.
Samaritan Center, you're going to have to go on the websites to take a look. We're zeroing in on a regular location every Thursday. I'm with Moratorium Now. We meet on Mondays, but this broader group is a coalition that includes Occupy Detroit Eviction Defense, People Before Banks, UAW Local 600, Moratorium Now, People Before People with Giant Jobs with Justice, and all kinds of people. The meeting will be at 5555 Connor Street at the Samaritan Center, and it is accessible.
What time is it?
It'll be at 6 o'clock, and at some point we will settle on a regular meeting, but we will meet every Thursday until this crisis is over. And it doesn't look like it's going to be over for a while, so we got to build this movement. Like Vanessa and others have said, we need to take this. We need to take down the housing system and rebuild it for us. I just want to add a couple other things. Fannie Mae was taken over in 2008 by the taxpayers, which means housing in this country has been federalized. It should be operated in the interests of the people. It's not. It's operated in interests of Wall Street and the big banks. It's time for the people to take back our housing industry. Go on the website, Moratorium Now's website, and sign Jerome Jackson's petition. That's what's been harassing Ficano and company. He knows what we're doing. When we all went and joined with the labor movement and went to Lansing to fight the right to work legislation a week ago today, he got handed a leaflet. We didn't know he was on the bus, but he read the leaflet. So if you call him up and he says he doesn't know what's going on, he's full of it. He knows exactly what's going on. Bob's gotten the calls, as he said. So let's mount the struggle. Let's escalate it. We're going to win because we outnumber them. Thank you. And I really appreciate this. But let's spread the word. Our fight has only begun.